Hello, selamat sore, good afternoon. I am Abdul Ghafur. I would like to teach BIPA of Beginner Class. Today is our third meeting. In this third meeting, I would like to tell you or give you material about introducing other people and asking for information about that people. Okay, just check it out.
Good news.
Good news.
Okay.
So, apa kabar?
Baik.
What color of what's your name? I forgot.
Lucas.
Lucas, clothes.
Hitam.
Hitam. Great. And what color of Miss? I forgot.
Paulina.
Paulina. Of Miss Paulina sweater.
Kuning.
Kuning.
Kuning. Great. And you? What color of your clothes?
Merah.
Merah muda. Gray.
Merah muda. Okay.
Yes. Okay. And what color of this board? What color of this board?
Putih.
Selamat sore. Putih. Yeah. Okay, now days. I would like to ask, hari dan tanggal berapa sekarang? Hari dan tanggal berapa sekarang?
Tanggal
22
Oktober.
Tahun
2018.
Ya. Hari? Hari ada yang tahu hari ini hari apa? What day is today?
Senin.
Yes. Very good. And do you still remember about days? What is Monday?
Senin.
Tuesday, Selasa. Wednesday?
Rabu.
Okay. Thursday?
Kamis.
Friday?
Jumat.
Not Jumat. Jumat. Okay. Great. Saturday?
Sabtu.
Sunday?
Minggu.
Yeah, very good. You are very well in spelling Minggu. And then bulan, like to test you again. Okay, bulan.
January.
January.
February.
Maret.
April.
May. June. August. September. October. November. December.
Yeah, it's very easy. Now you already passed this very basic. Now, I would like to move to the material today. Our material today is introducing other people by asking information about that people or person. Thank you. So, memperkenalkan means introducing, ya. Kenalkan.
Okay. Please repeat.
Memperkenalkan. You can read it. Memperkenalkan. Orang lain means other people, ya. Yeah. And dan is an. Ya, yeah. Dan. Meminta informasi means asking for the information. About is terkait other people identity. So you're asking information about that people. Yeah?
What does it mean lain?
Sorry?
Orang
lain means other people.
Other
people, yeah. Orang is people, lain like yeah, other people. Or someone else.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Okay. You two have the regard from Miss Hartiki. So, can you see, or is it too to blur for you. Can you see the conversation? Okay, now I would like to read and translate, and I want to choose randomly of you to read based on my intonation. Yeah. So here is the conversation between Alfat and Aulia. Okay. Alfat said, "Selamat pagi. Kenalkan, nama saya Alfat. Siapa nama Anda?" It means good morning. Please introduce. Let me introduce myself. My name is Alfat. Siapa nama Anda means what's your name? Yeah. If you want to ask someone's name, you can ask by siapa nama Anda. And then morning, pagi, nama saya Aulia. Morning, my name is Aulia. So you can say nama saya adalah Aulia or just nama saya Aulia. Yeah. Okay. Understand? Now, Aulia, Anda berasal dari mana? Where do you come from? Or where do you originally from? Like, berasal means originally. Yeah, asal. The root is asal. Okay. Oh, saya berasal dari Singapura. Bagaimana dengan Alfat? Oh, I am originally from Singapore. How about you? Bagaimana is how? Bagaimana dengan means how about. Alfat say, saya asli Indonesia. Anda tinggal di mana? Means I am originally from Indonesia. Ada yang bisa mengartikan ini? Anda tinggal di mana? Anda means you in a formal way. Tinggal?
Live.
Yeah. Di mana?
Where?
So, where do you live? Yeah. Where do you live? In a very formal way, you can say Anda. But if that person have the same age with you, or that person always, or your friend, you can say kamu. Yeah, kamu is you, you know? Yeah. And then Aulia said, saya tinggal di Samarinda. I live in Samarinda. Bagaimana dengan Alfat? How about Alfat? And Alfat say, saya juga tinggal di Samarinda. I live in Samarinda too. Yeah, I live in Samarinda too. Juga is too. Saya juga. Juga is too. Juga. You can put juga after saya or juga at the end, that's okay. Saya tinggal di Samarinda juga, that's okay. Or saya juga tinggal di Samarinda, that's fine. Yeah, you can put juga in the middle or at the end. Okay? Because Aulia said she lives in Samarinda, so Alfat said juga. Yeah, Alfat said too. So they live in the same town. You got it? You got the conversation so well? Okay. Apa pekerjaan Anda? Apa pekerjaan Anda means what is your job or what is your occupation? Yeah. Pekerjaan is a job. Saya mahasiswa. Aulia said, saya mahasiswa means I am student of university. Because in Indonesia, student of university called mahasiswa. Student in the school called siswa. From elementary school, junior high school, senior high school, they call siswa. But after that, in university level, they call it mahasiswa. So I saw some mahasiswa in this class. Yeah? Are you mahasiswa? Yeah, only one I think. Okay. Oh, begitu. Oh. Begitu. Begitu means like, oh, like that. Yeah? I am, saya juga mahasiswa. I am a student too. Alfa said, senang bertemu dengan Anda. Senang bertemu dengan Anda means nice to see you. Senang, senang is nice. Aulia said, saya juga. What is saya juga?
Meet.
Meet, great. And then Alfa said, sampai jumpa. What is sampai jumpa in English?
See you.
Yeah. Bye-bye, okay. Aulia said, sampai jumpa. Okay? Now you got it? You understand the conversation? Do you understand, guys?
Many.
Okay, who want to read with a very proper dialogue and intonation? You both want to read?
Just read.
Oh. Or you want to read in the front, that's okay. No problem, you can come if you want. It's okay here. Okay. Yes.
Selamat pagi. Kenalkan nama saya.
Your name. Your
Lucas.
Name. Lucas. Okay.
Siapa nama anda?
Pagi nama saya Eva.
Eva, anda berasal dari mana?
Saya berasal dari Polandia. Bagaimana dengan Lucas?
Saya asli Polandia juga.
Yeah. Okay.
Anda tinggal di mana?
Saya tinggal di
Warsaw. Di Samarinda, you can say Samarinda.
Okay. Di Samarinda. Bagaimana dengan Lukas?
Saya juga tinggal di Samarinda.
Okay.
Apa pekerjaan anda?
Iya.
Saya.
That's okay.
Saya mahasiswa.
Iya.
Oh begitu. Saya juga mahasiswa.
Iya.
Senang bertemu anda.
Iya.
Dengan
anda.
Saya juga.
Sampai jumpa.
Okay. Bravo. Okay. What about you, ma'am? Read. I want you to read, and...
No, thank you very much. No,
you don't want?
No.
Why?
I have my glasses.
But you already written them down, right?
No, I'll give you one. Sorry. I will, but...
Okay, so who wants to read? You. You will be Alfat, and Paulina will be Aulia. Okay? Yeah, so it will be more louder. Okay.
Selamat pagi. Kenalkan nama saya Kostek. Siapa nama anda?
Ya.
Pagi. Nama saya Paulina.
Paulina, anda berasal dari mana?
Ya.
Saya berasal dari
Bagaimana? Belum. Bagaimana?
Bagaimana dengan you?
Siapa namanya? Kostek. Okay.
Saya asli Warsaw.
Okay.
Anda tinggal di mana?
Saya tinggal di Warsaw.
Okay. Bagaimana
dengan Kostek?
Okay.
Saya juga tinggal di Samarinda.
Okay.
Apa
pekerjaan? Pekerjaan.
Pekerjaan.
Repeat after me.
Pekerjaan.
Pekerjaan. Yes, very good.
Anda?
Yeah.
Saya mahasiswa.
Okay.
Begitu.
Okay.
Saya
juga
mahasiswa.
Siswa. Yeah.
Senang bertemu dengan anda.
Okay.
Saya juga.
Sampai jumpa.
Sampai jumpa. Okay, so things you have to remember if you want to introduce yourself with people, you may write down these yellow words. Selamat pagi, kenalkan. Apa artinya? Apa artinya means what does it mean in English? So if I say apa artinya, you can say in English. Selamat pagi, kenalkan. Apa artinya?
Selamat pagi, kenalkan.
Yeah, what is in English? Selamat pagi, kenalkan.
Good morning.
Good morning. May I introduce? Yes. Siapa nama Anda? Apa artinya?
What's your name?
What's your name? Good. Pagi. Okay, morning. Anda berasal dari mana?
Dari Kampung.
Louder.
Originally.
Where do you originally from? Okay, or where do you come from? That's the same. Yeah. Asli Indonesia. Anda tinggal di mana? Apa artinya? Asli Indonesia means originally from Indonesia. Anda tinggal di mana? Where do you live? Yeah, very good. Tinggal means live. Juga tinggal. Juga tinggal means yeah, live too. Yeah, okay. Apa pekerjaan Anda?
What's your job?
What are you doing? Yeah. Yeah. Senang bertemu dengan Anda.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Saya juga. Saya juga, what?
Me too.
Me too. Sampai jumpa.
See you later.
See you later or see you. Okay. Now I have an audio here.
Can you show just for a second?
Okay. You want to write down first? You want to write down this conversation? If you want. Already?
Okay.
Okay, finished? Yeah. Now I have the conversation between Wayan and Hikmat. Wayan is the name, Hikmat is the name. Asal, you know Asal? Originally, yeah, original. Tempat tinggal, you know? Tempat tinggal means yeah, place where Wayan or Hikmat lives. Yeah. Pekerjaan.
Job.
Occupation. Yeah. Listen carefully. And please write down on your table. You can make this table. Yeah. You can make this table first. And then I will show you the audio. Finish?
Asal is
the original.
Okay.
Originally from. Just to check your listening. Okay, finish? You haven't finished? No one? Okay. This is the audio.
Simakan 2-4. Lengkapilah identitas Hikmat dan Wayan sesuai dengan simakan yang Anda dengar.
Selamat pagi. Kenalkan, nama saya Hikmat. Siapa nama Anda?
Pagi, nama saya Wayan.
Anda berasal dari mana?
Saya dari Bali. Bagaimana dengan Anda?
Saya dari Surabaya.
Anda tinggal di mana?
Saya tinggal di Jalan karet. Bagaimana dengan Anda?
Saya di Denpasar. Apa pekerjaan Anda?
Saya guru. Kalau Anda?
Saya mahasiswa.
Baiklah, senang bertemu dengan Anda, Wayan.
Saya juga.
Sampai jumpa.
Sampai jumpa.
Okay, you get it?
No.
How many of Hikmat did you get?
Oh,
one. How many of Wayan?
One.
So you want to repeat again?
Okay. Yes.
Okay, one more time. This is the last. Okay.
Why last?
Yeah.
Least, not last.
Simakan 2-4.
Okay.
Lengkapilah identitas Hikmat dan Wayan sesuai dengan simakan yang Anda dengar.
Selamat pagi. Kenalkan, nama saya Hikmat. Siapa nama Anda?
Pagi, nama saya Wayan.
Anda berasal dari mana?
Saya dari Bali. Bagaimana dengan Anda?
Saya dari Surabaya.
Anda tinggal di mana?
Saya tinggal di Jalan Karet. Bagaimana dengan Anda?
Saya di Denpasar. Apa pekerjaan Anda?
Saya guru. Kalau Anda?
Saya mahasiswa.
Baiklah, senang bertemu dengan Anda, Wayan.
Saya juga.
Sampai jumpa.
Sampai jumpa.
Okay. Yeah. Now, who can answer? Where does Hikmah originally from?
Surabaya.
What about Wayan?
Bali.
Okay. What about where does Hikmat live?
Jalan Karet.
Yeah. Jalan Karet. Karet is a rubber actually. Karet is a rubber. Rubber, you know rubber?
Rubber.
Yeah.
Can you tell us where is it? It's in Indonesia. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell us? Because you know, yeah. I don't know these names.
Karet.
Where is it?
Rubber.
Jalan
is a ulica.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Oh. It's a street. Uh-huh. Jalan Karet means so this one. Uh-huh. Like in Poland, you make the same. We are Indonesia using J and L.
Okay.
In Poland you use U and L. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay? I think that's the same. Yeah. That's the abbreviation.
Uh-huh.
Okay, now the job. What is Hikmat's job?
Wayan, where is he?
Oh, Wayan. Wayan, where is?
Denpasar.
Denpasar. You know Denpasar, if you went to Bali,
yes,
Denpasar is the capital of Bali. Denpasar. There is a song for Denpasar. Denpasar Moon. It's the song from Filipina famous singer. I forgot the name, but it's very old and when I was very child. Denpasar Moon. Okay, what about the job of Wayan?
Mahasiswa.
Wayan?
Mahasiswa.
What about Hikmat?
Guru.
Guru? What is guru? Me. I'm guru or teacher. You can call me Pak Guru. Yeah, you can call me Pak Guru. Pak Guru. For woman, they call it Bu Guru. For men, they call it Pak Guru. Like in Holland, you have Pan, right? Mm-hmm. Pan. Yeah, the same. We have Pak. Okay, now I want you to make this one into your own self or with your pair. So you can work with what's your name?
Ola.
Ola. You can work with Ola, Eva with Lucas, and Monica, and you with Kadek and Radek. Oh, Peter. Okay. And you with your friend. So you have to ask your friend the original place and job and make conversation like this. You can make conversation like this, and one by one, you have to stand up and make and read your dialogue. Okay? How many minutes do you want? You need 10 minutes enough, I think? I think 10 minutes enough. You may improvise. This is the basic. And you can make very short conversation. You can improvise like this or the short one. Okay. You can improvise, but you must put this information into your diary. At least. No, you don't have to say your job in Indonesia. If you say if you have no job, just say I'm stay at home.
I have a job, but I don't know how it is in Indonesia.
Okay, you can ask me. What is your job in English?
I'm a painter.
Painter is pelukis. Pelukis. Pelukis is a painter.
And what? Okay.
Any other job that you don't know in Indonesia?
IT.
What? IT. IT actually just.
Just refers the word.
TI. TI is like IT is information technology, right? In Indonesia, it's technology informasi. If you are a diver, you can say you're a diver. What is diver in Bahasa Indonesia? Mas Kadek?
Diver, no dive.
In Indonesia? Do you know diver in Indonesia? Diver in Indonesia is penyelam. Penyelam.
But norek?
No. Ngurek is for the land. Are you diving on the land? Under the land? Okay. If you want to ask me something, I'll be around you. You can ask me something if you don't know something.
Anda berasal dari mana?
Saya berasal dari Warsaw.
Ya, Warsaw.
Bagaimana dengan Monica?
Saya asli Polandia. Anda tinggal di mana?
Saya tinggal di Warsaw.
Warsaw, okay.
Bagaimana dengan Monica?
Saya juga tinggal di Warsaw.
Okay.
Apa pekerjaan Anda?
Saya ethnologist.
Oh.
Ethnologist. What is an ethnologist? Can you describe?
Ethnologist
is like
the science about people, habits.
Okay.
Tradition,
ethnology.
Old buildings, old tradition.
Yeah, I know. You are doing research as well?
Research.
Are you doing research?
Yes.
Okay, so you are mostly doing research in ethnologies.
In ethnologies.
Okay, so you can say you are Peneliti is researcher. Ethnologi. Peneliti etnologi. Or ahli etnologi. If you're mostly of your job doing research, you can say peneliti. But if it is not, you can say ahli etnologi. Continue.
Saya peneliti etnologi.
Okay.
Oh, begitu. Saya wartawan.
Wartawati.
Wartawati.
Okay. In Indonesia, for a job of wartawan, if you are a woman.
Okay.
Wartawati.
Okay.
Yeah. That's the job for women, wartawati. Okay.
Senang bertemu dengan Anda.
Saya juga.
Sampai jumpa. Yes, last but not least.
Selamat sore.
Ya, boleh.
Nama saya Piotr. Siapa nama Anda?
Selamat sore, Peter. Nama saya Radek.
Radek, Anda berasal dari mana?
Saya dari Warszawa. Anda?
Ya.
Saya asli juga Warszawa.
Saya asli Warszawa juga.
Juga.
Ya. Ah. Or saya juga asli Warszawa. Saya juga. Or saya asli Warszawa juga.
Saya asli Warszawa.
You can put juga after saya or at the end of the sentence. Okay. Yeah, after saya or at the end of the sentence. Okay. Yeah.
Anda tinggal di mana?
Mm-hmm. Saya tinggal di Warszawa.
Mm-hmm. Job? What about the job? Asking about the job.
Apa pekerjaan Anda?
Saya pak foto.
Saya
pak foto.
Fotografer.
Fotografer.
As a man. Yeah, so I say no. Pak foto.
No. 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 In Indonesia, the same. We use photographer for photographer. Okay.
Man, woman.
Man, woman, the same. Photographer. Only wartawati, or if you are a flight attendant. Okay. If you are flight attendant, we have to. Pramugara for men or pramugari for women. Pramugari. This is for men, flight attendants.
Yeah.
Flight attendant. Flight attendants.
Steward.
Pelayan. The same. Pelayan. Pelayan is a waiter or steward. Yeah.
Okay.
It's pelayan. In a cafe, in a restaurant.
No, steward in airplane is pramugara.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
I mean like flight attendant. Yeah. I mean like in Indonesia, steward is very is only for someone who works at the restaurant. Yeah. So continue.
Saya fotografer.
Yeah, very good.
Oh, baik, saya penjelam.
Penyelam. Okay.
Senang bertemu dengan Anda.
Dengan Anda. Okay.
Saya juga.
Sampai jumpa.
Okay, very good. Which one of these words that still confuse for you?
All of them.
No, you already know. Which one? Which one of the sentence that he still confuse you?
Bagaimana?
Bagaimana is how? Bagaimana is how? How about you? How about Al-Fat? This is the name. How about? Okay. What else? Easy for you. Hola.
No.
Which one is difficult?
No, it's not difficult.
I
it's
don't
really have time to remember.
Okay. So I presume that next week you can remember the conversation.
Mm-hmm.
And I would like to randomly choose one of the couple in this class to perform the conversation without any text. Next Thursday.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
No one will come then. Okay. Confused or hectic, I would like to give you a song. Don't worry. There is a song from Isyana Sarasvati. You know Isyana Sarasvati? Just to refresh the class, I mean, like, I see your face is very confused of this conversation. So this is the singer of Isyana Sarasvati. She's the most famous singer in Indonesia with Tetap Dalam Jiwa. You know, Tetap Dalam Jiwa, Tetap means keep, Dalam means inside, Jiwa means soul. So you can translate yourself. Tetap Dalam Jiwa means like inside, still or keeping inside the soul, okay? Here is the song Tetap Dalam Jiwa. If you know or ever heard, you may sing with her. She's very beautiful and talented and famous. One thing that you have to listen, just write down any kind of word that you don't know. Yes.
All of them.
Yeah, if you can write, that's okay. If you can write the words from the song and ask me, what is it? Okay? Okay? Deal?
Okay.
Yes. If you can catch the word.
Hitam putih berlalu, janji kita menunggu, tapi kita tak mampu. 1001 cara kita lewati untuk dapatkan semua jawaban ini. Bila memang harus berpisah, aku akan tetap setia. Bila memang ini ujungnya, kau kan tetap ada di dalam jiwa. Dunia kita berbeda. Bila memang ini
words did you catch and you don't know?
Seperti.
Seperti? Seperti is like. Like. Seperti. Like means like, there are two likes, right? Like I like or I am like. So, seperti is I am like. Like and I am like. Seperti. What else?
So, I can say saya seperti something.
Yes. Saya seperti, for example, saya seperti...
Say like saya suka.
No. Saya suka is I like.
Okay.
Yeah, but I'm like is yeah, saya seperti. Saya suka is I like. Saya I'm like is saya seperti.
Comparison.
Can you write it?
Comparison. No. Seperti. No, not comparison. Like similar. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Seperti. Seperti. Yeah, good, Barbara. Good question. What else? What else? Hitam putih. You catch hitam putih?
Yes.
What is hitam putih?
Black and white.
Black and white. Okay. What else?
Muda.
Muda is young. Young.
Same as light,
light
color,
yes,
light color.
Yeah, actually, if you put biru color,
muda.
Yeah.
Biru muda
is light blue, but muda here, muda is young. Yeah. In color, muda is light. Yeah, it's different.
Yeah, yeah.
Muda here is for the age. For the age.
Something like, I don't know if I got it correct.
Okay, what did you catch?
Satija? Satya?
Satya!
Satya.
Satya is loyal.
Okay.
What did you get?
Tersimpan.
Tersimpan. Good. Tersimpan means saved.
Same.
Saved. So this is like a passive voice in Indonesia. Tersimpan. Saved.
Something like berlalu. Berlalu.
Berlalu.
Sorry.
Berlalu means past.
Okay.
Past. What else? What new words you get from the song?
Harus.
Harus. Harus is must.
Harus.
Harus. I must. Saya harus. Study hard. Belajar keras.
Belajar
keras.
Keras?
Yeah.
Keras.
Keras. Keras is like hard. Belajar, you know belajar? What is belajar? Study.
Study.
Yeah. Belajar. Mm-hmm. Hard, keras. Just the same like this table, this is very hard. Yeah, the same, keras. Keras. What else?
Harus.
Harus is must.
Must.
Or should.
Tapaya, shoes, something like this. Tapaya or tapaja?
Tapaya? Actually, not the word. It's not the word. Okay. Tapaya.
Memang.
Teman?
Memang.
Memang.
Okay.
Memang tak mudik.
Memang.
Pintu.
Memang tak. Okay, memang.
Memang.
Memang is like, for example, there is no English word for memang. Memang is like, for example, he is handsome. He is very handsome, or very, very, very handsome. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So you can say dia memang. Dia means he.
Mm-hmm.
Dia.
ya, memang ganteng, for example. Memang is to emphasize. Memang, ya.
Like much?
Like not really much. I mean like to emphasize thing or the adjective.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Memang or today, hari ini, today, memang dingin. Today is very very cold. Yeah, it is very cold. Memang dingin. It is very cold. Memang dingin.
Like indeed.
Indeed, yeah, it could be. It could be indeed. It could be emphasizing the adjective. What else? Berbeda, you get? Berbeda. Dunia kita berbeda. Berbeda means different. Berbeda. Berbeda, different. Okay? Yeah, the video of last week is about cultural differences between Indonesia. Later, at the end of the meeting, I will show you how to catch angkot or public transportation in Indonesia. Have you tried public transport in Indonesia?
Only kereta api.
Kereta api. Oh, this is angkot, the car. Have you tried? Never.
You want a car?
Yeah.
Like
car,
taxi.
Like taxi, yeah. Not taxi actually. Taxi is smaller than angkot. You know angkot.
Small
later
bus.
I will show you later after the rest of this. Okay. Now I have the other conversation, yeah, between Almi and Aro. Okay. This is the conversation to ask the information of someone. To finding out information of someone. For example, before you ask, you may say this. Maaf, boleh bertanya. Maaf means excuse me. Yeah.
No.
Or I'm sorry.
No.
Yeah.
No permisi.
Boleh, you can say permisi. But mostly using maaf, like excuse me, maaf, jeprasam, yeah, excuse me, or permisi, or maaf, that's the same, yeah. Boleh bertanya? May I ask? Boleh means may.
Boleh.
Bertanya, ask, but the context is Ami want to ask, so it could be translated into may I ask. Okay. Excuse me, may I ask? Please. Silakan. Please. Silakan. Silakan. Okay. Okay, Ami will ask, itu foto siapa? Itu foto siapa? Whose photo is that? Whose photo is that? Itu foto siapa? Siapa is who? Itu, you know itu?
He.
No. Itu is
that.
Ini, this. Yeah. So, whose photo is that? Itu foto siapa? Oh, itu foto teman saya. You know teman?
Friend.
Friend. So you can answer what is this sentence means in English?
Photo of my friend.
Yeah, it's my friend's photo. Yeah, or it's photo of my friend. Siapa namanya? You understand? Siapa namanya? Nya.
Yo.
Nya is like he or she, her, his, yeah? Nya. Nya is for his or her. Let's say. Mm-hmm. Yeah? We use for male and female. Nya. For possessive pronoun. You know possessive pronoun? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, siapa namanya means whose his or her name? Namanya Amara. What is it? What is it in English? Namanya.
Her name.
Her name is Amara. We presume Amara is a girl, so we can use her. Okay? Dia berasal dari mana? Can you translate into English? Dia berasal dari mana? Okay, you forgot.
Where
she come from? Okay. Dia berasal dari mana means where she come from. Okay, Aro ask again, answers with dia dari Jakarta.
She's from Jakarta.
She's from Jakarta. Okay. Dia tinggal di mana? You know? Dia tinggal di mana?
Where
does she live? Okay. Dia tinggal di Bandung. She. Okay. You've been to Bandung. Okay.
3 years.
Okay. She lives in Bandung. Apa pekerjaan dia? You know? What is this sentence mean?
She works.
Yes, good. Apa pekerjaan dia? Sama dengan saya, dia guru BIPA. The same with me, sama is same. Same with me, same with me. Yeah. Sama dengan saya. She is BIPA teacher. You know BIPA? We are learning BIPA now. BIPA is Bahasa Indonesia bagi penutur asing. You are all penutur asing. Foreigners. You are in Indonesia called foreigners or penutur asing or bule.
Yeah, but bule is not a nice word, no?
Yeah, some people recognize think that bule is not a nice word.
Yeah.
But bule is in Indonesia they call it for white people. Bule.
So, how could you write down how we can say BIPA longer?
Okay, this is the abbreviation. BIPA is Bahasa Indonesia bagi penutur asing. Bagi is for, so they didn't put the abbreviation for B. So B here is Bahasa Indonesia, E is Indonesia, penutur, P for penutur, A for asing, so BIPA. So you're all now learning BIPA, Bahasa Indonesia bagi penutur asing. Okay, you understand the conversation? Which of the words that you don't know? Which one?
I still don't know what's dia berasal dari mana.
Dia berasal, okay, dia.
Dia, I know.
You know dia.
She,
okay.
Yes.
She or he. Berasal?
Yeah, I don't know.
You know berasal?
I don't.
You don't know. This is the berasal. The same word. What is berasal? What is berasal?
Origin.
Okay.
Dari mana?
Dari mana? From. From.
Okay.
It's like come from. Originally come from. Okay. Dari mana is come from. Okay. Anything else? To find out the identity of those people, you put this into this table. So you will have 4 names: Joko Widodo, Isyana Sarawati, Andre Duda, and Edita Gurnyak. You can open your internet, that's okay. Or ask your friend. You can work together with your friend.
You,
okay, you can go. I'll see you next Thursday. You can work together with your friend. One of your friends can find out Mr. Joko Widodo, the other can find out. Joko Widodo.
So how is, because we learned how to say about woman, about man.
The same. President.
Berasal.
Ya, dia berasal
dari mana?
Dia berasal dari.
Dari. What is
from
Surakarta.
Surakarta or Solo. Surakarta is the name of the kingdom. Solo is the name of the city. And then, tempat tinggal?
Jakarta. Dia tinggal di Jakarta.
Jakarta. Actually, he lives in Istana Bogor. Bogor Palace. In Bogor, yeah.
Bogor.
In the palace of the President Palace.
In National Park,
yeah, inside. The palace inside the National Park. Yeah. We have like some presidential palaces in Indonesia. Dia tinggal di Istana Bogor. Okay, pekerjaan. Dia adalah
presiden.
Great. And you?
Oh, yes.
Isyana Saraswati.
Okay, so she was born in.
Dia berasal
Bandung.
Dari Bandung. Okay. Dia tinggal.
I don't know.
You didn't find.
No.
Okay. Dia tinggal di Jakarta.
Singapura.
No, Jakarta. Jakarta. Yeah.
Why?
Pekerjaan?
Dia bekerja.
Pekerjaan dia.
Dia.
Pekerjaan dia.
Pekerjaan dia
adalah.
Adalah.
Singer is penyanyi. Singer, not singer. Singer is penyanyi. Singing. Nyanyi is singing. The person who sing is penyanyi. Okay. Mr. Kadek. About
president.
Yeah.
So Andre Duda.
Berasal dari
Jambica.
Okay.
No, Krakow.
Krakow, yeah.
Yeah. Tinggal
di
Warsaw.
Warsaw. Okay.
And the pekerjaan dia president.
Yeah. Masih? Still? No. Still. Okay.
And still.
Because
yesterday is the election.
No,
yesterday is not the election.
Local.
Oh, for local. Okay. For local. Okay. Now, he's still president. President. The same.
President.
The same. Without T. In Indonesia, you just erase the T of president in English. President. Without the T. And then, Edita Gurnyak. Hola.
Dia berasal di Jambica.
Okay. Dari.
Przepraszam, co zapisałam. Ja tinggal,
Ya, ya tinggal di. You didn't mind that. Okay.
Warsawa.
Warsawa. Okay. Yeah, some of my students say Warsawa.
Pekerjaan dia penyanyi.
Penyanyi. Yeah, okay. Great. As I promised you, I have the video of Angkot for public transportation. But before, don't forget about the task for next Thursday. What to do? What to do? Still remember?
No.
Or the conversation.
Make the conversation. Remember, I mean like memorizing conversation. Yeah. Here is the video of Angkot or public transportation. Yeah, it's different like train, it is different like a bus, but they are using a car, not a taxi. Yeah. Two people.
This is how I met you.
the way how you stop.
I will just stop next to you and say, hello, where do I go? Now I will ask. Enough for today, but before you leave in the class, I have a gift for the one who's different in this class. I mean, like special one who can say dengan. Who can say dengan properly?
All of us.
All of us. All of you can say dengan. How you can say dengan?
Dengan.
And you?
Dengan.
Dengan. Okay. Now directly you can change your words into dengan.
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 Not the nan. No, not the nan.
Dengan.
Not the nan. Once more. I will say about angkot.
Angkot.
Once again.
Angkot.
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 Not angkot, but angkot.
Angkot.
Okay. I will listen carefully. Who's the best now?
Angkot.
Angkot, okay.
Angkot.
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 Okay.
Angkot.
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 Okay, different.
Angkot.
Okay, different. So I have the rest. Yeah, four of you. One more words. Okay, menyediakan. Remember? Menyediakan. Okay.
Menyediakan.
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 No, different.
Menyediakan.
Okay, so we have three. Okay. Now the three of you. Okay. A bit longer sentence. (Clears throat)
murid-murid di kelas ini. Murid-murid di kelas ini.
Murid-murid di kelas ini.
Murid-murid di kelas ini. Murid-murid di kelas ini.
Not murid, murid di kelas ini. Okay, so we have to. Okay. Okay. One word. One sentence. Saya mengajar bahasa Indonesia. Saya mengajar bahasa Indonesia.
Saya mengajar bahasa Indonesia.
What about you?
Saya mengajar bahasa Indonesia.
Okay, different. Repeat again.
Saya mengajar bahasa Indonesia.
Okay, and you? So you are the one who's different spelling. Mengajar. Mengajar is teaching. Yeah. So thank you very much. Terima kasih. Sampai jumpa Kamis.